Hello friends and welcome back to the Tech Legend channel. So friends, today we'll talk about GPT Pocket 4 first handheld with AMD Ryzen AI 9 HX 370 APU. So friends, GPT Pocket 4 is the first handheld featuring Strix Point and already has a dedicated website and initial specification, and the device is set to feature and 8.8 inch LTPS display with 2.5K resolution and 144Hz refresh rate, a 97% DCI-P3 color coverage, and 500 nits of brightness. And the Pocket 4 is not primary as a gaming device. While it can be used for gaming, unlike other GPT devices, it does not have an integrated gamepad. Instead, it features a physical keyboard, a touchpad, and a rotating screen that can be turned 180 degrees and allowing the device to be used as a tablet. And the device is a 2-in-1 tablet and notebook. So friend, in terms of APU specification, the Pocket 4 uses the HX 370 with 12 Gen 5 and 16 RDNA 3.5 COM units and a configurable TDP between 20 and 28 watt, and the company has provided performance figure claim. It's faster than the 7950X and 5950X and ARC A140V Lunar Lake. So friend, the default TDP is 45W, and the memory specification offer up to 64GB LPDDR5 7500MHz RAM with 16GB allocated to the Radeon 890M integrated graphics. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.